Hi, so since I believe Xiao is getting his rerun soon, I'm gonna make some kind of short guide or just sharing my experience after using him for almost 1 year. I'm gonna start with a simple one, like artifact comparison, popular weapon comparison, team comp, and stuff. Let's start with a popularly used Animo damage bonus and attack bonus set, with the stats shown here. So, I'm gonna test his first early plunge. It gives me 62k. And his first elemental skill without burst is 49k. So this set gave me almost 50k first dash. How about the double attack bonus? Well, it has a little bit higher increased damage, so I expect higher plunge. Yes, but surprisingly, his elemental skill is a bit lower than the Animo damage bonus. So I was wondering, why is that? And if you go to his description, burst description, you can see, oh, the burst already gives him a lot of damage bonus percentage already. But if you go to his elemental skill, it's just purely damage scaling, meaning if you have more elemental multiplier, it should give you higher for your elemental skill. Because more elemental damage bonus, more multiplier, and your skill should be higher. Of course, if you use a lot of external buff like food or Bennett or the 3-star book, in almost all cases, the 2 Animo damage bonus is better than the double attack bonus. It's a bit of min-maxing and optimizing your stats, but you don't really want to have too much attack. You also want to have high elemental damage bonus multiplier while keeping your attack relatively high. So let's move on to the next artifact set, is the 4-piece Chimenao. From the description, we expect it gives higher plunge damage, right? Well, when I tested, yes, it gives me 71k first plunge damage, almost 10k difference from the other two sets. But the problem with this is the damage is just not consistent enough. After a few seconds, his plunge damage will become lower than the other two sets I mentioned before. So in terms of consistency, 4-piece Shimenawa is not really great, to be honest. And you may have an energy issue because you have to consume your energy to activate its 4-piece effect, right? So I don't really recommend 4-piece Shimenawa unless you are doing it just for a showcase like what I did here. Just for a damage per screenshot build. I don't use it for daily or abyss clear. It's not really useful, to be honest, but if you want to flex to your friends that you have a really high plunge, you can farm for a crazy good substats in 4-piece Shimenawa, but that's about it. The other two sets, especially the 2 Animo damage bonus and the attack bonus, it should be better in almost all cases. It's stable, it's quite consistent, and it doesn't really hinder your energy. Now, let's move on about his constellation, right? C1 is really good. I think C1 is okay, but his other cons until C5 is just life quality enhancing constellation that may or may not be useful, to be honest. Like his C4 gives 100% defense bonus, but his C6 is a really game changer. So I think if you really want to whale for C6, I think it's just really worth, and it's one of the best thing that ever happened to my life. So yeah, now let's move on to the weapon, which is Staff of Homa or Jade Spear. I'm gonna say Homa for sure. It's popularly debated which one is better. I'm gonna start with the Jade Spear comparison. No stack, it gave me 32k. And with max stack, it gave me 43k. Now let's compare with Staff of Homa at high HP is 42k. So if you recall, the low HP Homa gave 49k, almost 50k. So the Jade Spear maximum stack is relatively the same damage as high HP Homa. The problem with Jade Spear is you really need some time to stack your Jade Spear. And C1 could help you get that stack faster if you only have Jet Spear. So that is one of the reasons why C1 is worth for me, because it should help you reach your maximum stack in Jet Spear before you do your plunge, and you can get higher uptime when using your burst, and you can get or maximum utilization of your Jet Spear. But I prefer Homa because generally for damage showcase, Homa is better, and also for speedrunning purpose, Homa is just way better. So I prefer really Homa in this case. But aesthetically, I know Jet Spear is way better than Homa, because you know it's not doesn't really belong to Xiao actually in lore. But yeah, anyway, so let's move on for team comp. This is one of the general team comp for general people, I think, because it's quite not that hard to get some of the weapon. I mean, for example, your Sucrose is the battery, and you can equip her the 3-star attack boost book. I don't remember the name, but yeah, you can use that, and she can act as a battery for Xiao, and also while giving Xiao his attack bonus and a little bit of crowd control if the enemy is small enough. And also, this is like my most favorite team, right? Because you know my gen, C4 gen, can give -40% animo resistance. It's really good, and I think this is my all-time favorite of Xiao team, which I will show video of this team in action later on. And yeah, also you can substitute Zhongli with Mona. This is like the most explosive team comp. By explosive, I mean it has a really high damage at first, but over time, as you can see, in just a few seconds, Xiao can melt 3 Kankis in Abyss really fast. But yeah, the problem with this team comp, well, in almost all Xiao team comp, is Staff of Homa is guaranteed to not active, because you see Bennett, Jen, they are healing Xiao to full HP all the time, right? So it's one of Staff of Homa problem. And another favorite team of mine is 2 Geo, 2 Animo. This is not explosive team, this is more like a stable team, consistent team, but it's not really great for speedrunning or showcase, whichever you prefer. And yeah, also you can if you have a high constellation Klee, you can change using the Pyro Resonance. Klee gives you the -23% defense. It's really good. For example, the showcase in the Fallen here, it's just really fast, right? But yeah, that's about it. It's not really great for stability because you don't have animo battery. So I suggest for general people, you need 1 attack boost or 2 attack boost, and then if you have Zhongli, it's better because Xiao can get shield, and also you can safely plunge to your enemies. And yeah, I think that's about the team comp. My favorite so far is just, you know, let's see them in action. Yeah, that's all for today's video. I hope you good luck in pulling for Xiao. Thanks.